Hey everybody, I just wanted to show you this Canadian commemorative silver dollar from 1958. In honor of the gold rush centenary and the establishment of British Columbia as a British Crown colony, they use a special reverse on here, which kind of caused some controversy. I guess the top of the totem pole represented a raven, which also represented a death into some Native American cultures, so got the nickname Death Dollar. This one, though, she's a beaut.